Honestly, one of my favorite things about high school was meeting new people and the connections that I made. I just really loved the idea of unity and just being able to meet new people and able to grow and learn with people and to mature. And I just think that's a beautiful concept and a beautiful idea. I feel like in school, it's easier to reach out and help people. And honestly, like, when you get out in the real world, I feel like it's more challenging to help people because you don't have that direct connection and that direct, that area that we all have in common.
I'm really gonna miss the school because of the family and friends it gave me, but more because of the home it gave me, the home outside of home. I was going through a really rough time my sophomore year, and it kind of built me up, and it gave me people from teachers like Tom to friends like Olivia and Morgan and all of them, and I'm really grateful for everything it kind of built me up and did for me. I'm really gonna miss not having the friend 3 feet away from me that I can just talk to, and the lack of responsibility that high school gives students. I'm gonna miss the sporting events from soccer games the bus rides I'll never forget, or the assembly where Mr. Perales was a rock band teacher.
Break my bones till all my scars bleed golden. My name's forever known.
You know, sometimes I would sit and think, if I would have went to Poston or if I would have went to Florence, I could have been a different person. And so I'm kind of thankful that I stayed at Santan and that I stayed here at the school, because I don't know if I would have went somewhere else if I would be the same person as I am today.